Meanwhile, President Trump is headed to Ohio tonight. He will hold what he calls the Great American Comeback campaign rally just outside of Toledo. There are four pivotal swing counties in this area. They went blue for President Obama in 2008, 2012, but switched to red for President Trump in 2016. His visit comes just 2 weeks before the early start of the voting season.